When the partial roll is equal or smaller in size than the roll holder, 3 inches, an additional roll can be added to the dispenser while keeping the partial roll engaged with the feed rollers. To load a replacement roll, pull the carousel lock bar towards you. Rotate the carousel down until the partial roll is in the bottom position and locked into place. Rewind any excess paper back onto the roll. Insert a new towel roll into the upper roll holder and ensure that the paper feeds over the top of the roll. Position the end of the towel under the transfer bar, leaving a 1-inch flap. The towel will automatically engage after the first roll is depleted. Do not press the sheet feed button, as this will cause the dispenser to double feed. Close the cover.